Hello, I'm Nicholas Kissel, and this is
Caleb Cassio.
And today we're filming the Sargent School 2017 Art Fair. Here are some of the fifth grade watches. Starting this.
Well, we like to showcase all of the talented students here at Sargent School.
That's good. How do you think it's going so far?
Well, the attendance seems to be pretty good this year, and luckily the rain has stopped, so that should help us out.
Okay. So, do you have any favorites of like grades or anything?
Well, I always like certain things from every grade. I like the watches in fifth grade and the watches in fourth, and the third grade's weavings, and the puppets in first grade, the fish in kindergarten, and of course the train in second grade.
Yeah, that's my favorite. So, do you have any things you have to say to any students?
Well, I just want to thank them for working so hard and doing such great work. It's always a pleasure to hang up their work. Everybody enjoys it so much.
Well, thank you. And I hope you have a good time at the Art Fair 2017.
Thank you.
Sargent School.
Hey Nick, how you doing, bud?
Great. And we're just gonna ask you a few questions. So, how do you like the art fair so far?
Oh, some wonderful work. The kids are so creative. I got a good chance. I get to visit the art class every now and then, and I get to see them working on it. So it's amazing to see how it starts to where it is now. Kids doing some really nice work.
Do you think the kids at Sargent are creative?
Oh, absolutely. I think they're most creative in the district, if not all of Massachusetts. They do a wonderful job. You can see some of the work around here. They spent a long time on it, and the colors are striking, and they really, really do a nice work with the art.
Do you have a favorite like art thing that people have done so far, like the monsters or like the train across the first and second grade?
I like the watches the best. I think it's some really nice work. They work hard on that. And it helps with the time, too. The kids learn the time, so I really like those.
Thank you for letting us interview, and goodbye.
My pleasure. You guys are doing a great job. Keep up the good work.
Awesome.
I think it's a great way to have
But it's fun.
But do you think it's fun meeting all the kids?
I do. I especially love meeting the kids that I've had in previous years and having them come back. That's really cool.
Well, thank you for letting us interview you.
It's beautiful.
What's your favorite piece of art?
Probably those scarves over there and the ones behind me.
Well, thank you for letting us interview you.
And I also kind of like those zoo animals over here.
Thank you for letting us interview you and goodbye.
Mm-hmm.